guys, I just wanted to do a quick little video on telling you my Christmas presents and my Boxing Day haul. So we're just gonna go ahead and get right into it. So one of the presents I got for Christmas this year were these boots. They're not Uggs, they're knockoffs, but they're black and they're super fuzzy on the inside and they're very, very warm. And they're actually the same brand that I got my jacket in this year for Christmas. So I love them. They're so warm and they have these cute little buckles on the back. So that's the first thing. And I could get a little Christmas village. So this one's just people on a four-wheeler in a little forest thing. And then I got a little church. Yeah, Cedar Creek Church. It's actually really cute. And then I also got this one, which is a sandwich shop. And then I did get a whole bunch of little people over here as well. So I got this one. It's a little family with a dog building a snowman outside. And then this one's just a little fence with a bunny rabbit and a wheel. And this one's a girl with her dogs building a snowman. And this one is a boy in the backyard with a dog in the doghouse. And this one is a reindeer and a rabbit and a snowman. This one's my favorite. I like this one. And then this one is a person walking the dog. And I did also get a sheet of cotton snow for the village as well. That was pretty great because I always wanted a Christmas village and I wanted to start building it later. So I did also get these chocolate covered pretzels, and if you haven't tried these yet, I highly recommend it because they are like the best. They were so addicting. They're from Roll and Bowl and they're just classic dip chocolate covered pretzels. They're really good. And then I got a tin of cookies. I haven't tried these yet, but everyone tells me they're really good. They're just the Danish butter cookies and a cute little holiday tin. And then I got this coconut body wash, and it smells so good. I'm really excited to use it. And then I got a green loofah to go with my green bathroom. And then I got, some of you might know I have a really big Tic Tac addiction. So my boyfriend got me 12 packs of Tic Tacs. I've already eaten two. And they're the big ones too. It was really awesome. I was so happy when I opened this. And then I also got a box of turtles, and I have eaten most of them already. And I got a pot of gold. Haven't opened these ones yet because I have so much chocolate upstairs. But I have gotten into the Rocher collection, the mixed one. The dark chocolate one's actually my favorite. And then we got a box of Lindor chocolates. And then I just got a bag of these ball chocolates and this cute little lollipop snowman. I did also forget to grab, we also got a waffle maker for Christmas, which was great. And we got a couple new towels for the bathroom just to match the bathroom. And I did also get a MacBook Pro, which I left upstairs. And we got a new puppy for Christmas too. His name's Riley, and I'll show you a picture here in a minute. And we're just going to roll into the Boxing Day haul. Hi guys! So this is my Boxing Day haul. I just wanted to start with the most important thing for next year. We stocked up on wrapping paper, half price, and look at how cute this pattern is. We got this one. Also get this little collage frame because we are going to redo the basement. I do apologize for the horrible lighting because I am in the basement right now because that's where everything is stored. bought these big Tupperware bins. Two of them. Because the basement is getting redone. And we have a lot of stuff that needs to go away. And I figured if we just got one pair of shelves, that would be enough for Ethan's stuff. And we can just put everything else in the tote bins. Hopefully that works out. And then, so, I did go out and get a little Whoville house. It's a shoe shop from the Grinch. And when it is set up, it is the cutest thing ever. Like, I love it so much. I was going to get a Mickey Mouse house too, but they weren't filled to them. So we did get the Grinch and Max. And some roast beast, as they call it. And then I got this nice little bridge. Because we did get these at Canadian Tire, and we did end up spending over $75. Because we did also get these outdoor lights, and I love these because they come in their little own bin that you can just put away right away. Awesome. We did also get a $15 gift card for buying all this. So we did end up getting some more ornaments, cute little green sparkly ones, and some gold ones. Sport check, and there's our Terex jacket that Ethan really wanted that was worth like $700, and we ended up getting it for like just over $500, which was really awesome. That was with tax too. And then I did go out and splurge on a whole bunch of Under Armour clothes because my New Year's resolution is to get in shape. So one of the things I did go out and buy was this shirt here, and then I got this sports bra. And I did also get a shirt, and I got a new pair of pants, and I love these because I love the color on top, and it follows through on the leg, which is awesome, and they're Under Armour, of course. And I did get a sweater. The best thing about the sweater is the arms, and even have this little thing here that unzips. I thought that was just too cool. And then I did get this apron sweater, of course.